And it is true that we have a very successful industry, unfortunately unsubsidised from the purposes of this question by the British taxpayer. However, farm payments are central to farm policy. One of the horses running in the 1450 at Cheltenham recently was called single farm payment. Unfortunately, Mr. Speaker, this horse came last. Can ministers tell us what implications there are for farm payments, or do they feel that delays were inevitable?
Hey, what are you doing behind it? Come here.
During which we'll be able to discuss the relationship between UK and UK.